So yeah, what was the point of going here? I mean, it's an exploration base, so maybe it wasn't a point. Dang it! I can't spell. Ah, dang it!
Will you quit it?
What are you doing?
Quit the dying. Well, not dying, but dangling. So much lifting needs to be coming back to sword.
I'm just sore because I'm fat. What?
Logic.
Okay, I haven't been here before. What is this?
A door.
If it leads to one
room?
Actually,
this is a compact disc tunnel, but...
Yeah, but it leads to... Oh, there are warp rooms!
Yeah. Secret keyhole of escape.
I warped in place. Okay. There just aren't nearly enough of them.
Yeah, I think there's like four. Like,
oh, what? Wait, where am I? Okay. Okay, you can only warp to places you've been, but I guess you can also warp here. Thank. Hearts up, and it doesn't max out your hearts, because they're too fresh. Alright, you don't need to select which one you go to. It always, I think, just warps you to the next one. Ah, dang it, Medusa head! This is the worst birthday.
It's not your birthday.
How do I soul steal? It's not working. Missed a step. What?
Missed a step.
I don't get it.
You missed a step.
Did you know I hate these controls now?
Careful, the outside, and it's beautiful, and... or whatever.
What?
Whatever it says at the bottom about the going outside.
Oh, are you not watching?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh, you can't see, you're blind.
Yeah.
Oh, how much did that set me back?
It sent you back to the first Pokemon game.
Bad, 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 bad. Is the name of the loading screen.
Yay.
Whew. I think we un-got the map, yeah. We don't need it. Ah, but we need to go to the warping room.
To re-unlock the warp.
Yeah. May as well buy them. Let's use the library card. I don't care if it costs more. Oh, and you can't just use items. You have to equip them, then use them. Is there a library? What kind of library charges you for a library card?
A private library, maybe?
Okay.
What can I do for you?
I'm interested in this.
Thank you.
That's what they're saying. Oh, that's one of the Jewel of Open. It's the first thing on the list.
Thank you.
It unlocks the sealed doors.
Yeah, it's useful. I think you eventually want most of the stuff that sells. Thank you.
Why would you want a, like, saber or magic missile?
No, the, like, weapons and, like, the map can be useful too.
Why would you want the lower-end weapons?
No, like, the Jewel of Open, not weapons, the...
Oh, yeah, I mean, like, you need the Jewel of Open unless you're glitching. I still need an unlibrary card.
To warp back.
To get out of the warp. Oh, yes. To stop being in the library. I want to take that hole beneath.
Did you get a new library card, though?
Yes. Okay. What kind of library card is only one use?
A bad one.
So I'm gonna bother you, jerks. Except for you. I can kill you. Whee! Whee! Bloodstabs make you go faster. For reverse vampires. I mean, if I got stabbed in the butt, I think it would actually make me slower. And sad. Fine, I'll do it in a safe environment. Okay. Not very useful in a safe environment, but I did it. Help! My butt! It's in trouble! Danger butt. And shield butt. Oh, oops, I'm a dog. This is what happens when you control the buttons. Sometimes you're just a dog. It's a real problem these days. I don't know what are the elevators out of order if it keeps bapping into the BEP. So I'll click some hearts. Oh, oops. Help! I'm a dog and I'm slow and I... Help! I can't open the door because I'm a dog! Dog can moonwalk. Alright, so there were two sealed doors. Where was the other one? That's where it was. There's a few ways we can go. Let's go this. Bloody zombie is what they're called.
Yep. They're already in the booklet.
Yeah, I just forgot to check their name. Oh, they're chopping it! They're chopping! I added in ammunition input there, but whatever. I stole all of their bloody souls. So much travel time in this game. Thank you. off. You get over here.
You're as friendly as ever, I see. It's strange. This castle is different than I remember it.
This castle is a creature of chaos. It may take many incarnations.
So I can't trust my memories, huh? Oh well, I'll do my best. Good luck.
Chapel. Are you asleep?
No.
Okay. You were snoring.
No, I got backed up. I have scabs in my head, and it makes noise.
Okay.
It's supposed to go away, but it's not healed enough yet. No, I might.
What?
Wear down. Because this week's been kind of crummy, but.
Ow! Oh no! Ow!
I just gotta keep falling down the thing.
Woo! Oh, you can fall down here, though. I'm gonna steal their souls. I didn't appreciate that. Oh, I can't! They're on a slope! There we go. So many souls. Oh no, it's the staircase. Corner guard. It's a soldier who, his gimmick is he fights on stairs. Alright, kill the top guy first. Ow! Now we can cast the bear, so yeah. Alright, he barely outranged that. Is yet to come.
I mean, how far through the game do you think you are so far? Obviously not super far.
No,
I mean,
maybe the 10th? At most? In a hurry? This is weird music for this area. How does Dracula's castle have a chapel?
It has 19 chapels.
Oh yeah, this. I'm not killing that ball. I'm just gonna hope it doesn't kill me when it comes and bonks me. It takes one damage from it's stupid high defense. Okay, it didn't bonk me. I think they have a good drop, but it's no way to kill them. They count as enemies, I know. Oh no, it's a spooky sword. I'll have to steal its souls. If I can, the puppet sword.
I love this boss.
It's not a boss.
Oh yeah, that's right, it is just an enemy. It looks very boss-like. In some games, it would be a boss.
Are you gonna... Oh, he's not dead! I didn't steal enough of his souls! There, now he's dead. He still had some souls left.